Slow down, Chris.
We're almost there, Jessica.
I certainly hope so. My feet are killing me.
Our source indicates the camp is on the far side of this peak.
Maybe it's the weather, but I still can't make contact with HQ. Who'd have thought we'd be stuck out here for so long? There shouldn't be any shipping routes in this area.
And the intel we got on Veltro was on the money. Come on.
Jesus. No one could have lived through that.
Investigate the site. Let me know if you find anything.
I found some faint traces of a virus here.
Chris, do you really think we're dealing with Veltro again?
Hard to say. I find it difficult to believe they survived Terra Grigia, though.
We should check out the plane more thoroughly, see what we find. We should check out the plane more thoroughly, see what we find.
The manifest should give us a lead to work with.
Let's see. They were headed for Valcoyninmok Airport.
If that's where they are, this mine should take us there.
Jessica, I need a hand.
Hold on. This cave is too cold.
You should have worn your thermal underwear.
Hey, did you hear that?
I think they're infected. Careful, Jessica.
Was the plane transporting these things?
Looks that way, doesn't it?
Then Veltro is back from the dead.
Yeah. We have to stop them before anyone gets hurt.
So, Jill, was it?
Was what? Stay focused.
She was your partner before, right?
Yeah, my partner from before. What about it?
I was, you know, just asking. Thank you.
Shit!
Chris, are you okay?
It's just my leg. I'm not going anywhere for a while.
Hold on, I'll be right there.
Too many of them.
Hang in there, Chris.
Shit, my ammo's not gonna last.
Aren't there any more decoys?
Thanks. I'll be okay.
Sorry to bring this up again, but...
Bring what up?
Do you trust me as much as Jill?
There's no need to compare. I trust you both. Besides, trust is built through actions, not words.
That's so like you, Chris. It's always about the job, isn't it? Look, is that the airstrip?
That's their hideout.
This is Forkball. Do you read?
Chris here. I read you, sir.
Are you all right? Where are you?
The interference here killed our signals. We're at Valcoynon Mach Airport.
Damn it. It's all a setup.
What do you mean?
I sent Jill and Parker to the Mediterranean on faulty intel, and now I've lost contact with them.
I haven't heard from them since.
Hal, what's going on?
Chris, you better look at this.
It's impossible.
O'Brien, you're not gonna like this. We found the Veltro crest.
Then stories of their resurrection are true. If that's the case, then...
Then the setup that got Jill and Parker. It was all...
Yeah, I'd almost guarantee it.
O'Brien, we'll go after Jill and Parker. I hope that's not a problem.
Not at all. Make your way to the Mediterranean and we'll keep you posted.
Any idea what's going on?
We'll sort it out later. We have to move.
Thank you. Jill?
Parker.
Where are you?
I don't know. A room, I think. Somewhere on the ship.
Damn it. Bastard took all my weapons.
Can you reach HQ?
No. Comms are out, it seems. We should regroup.
I wish I had my weapons.
Jill, you can't fight without a weapon. Just do your best to dodge.
Jill, are you okay?
I'm fine, but the ship's crawling with BOWs.
Okay, we're going to need our weapons. I think I saw them on my way here, but I couldn't reach them. We should be okay as long as we work together. Wait, there are more creatures this way. I found these, though. Think we can use it?
Yeah, it just might do the trick.
Weapons I found are just up ahead. Hurry. Jill, I found our weapons. They're in here.
Now what?
Now we contact HQ and tell them what the hell is going on.
We should be able to do that from the bridge. Let's go. This is the room I was stuck in. By the way, what's the deal with that guy in the gas mask? It's his game.
I'm at the bridge. We can't change our course. We're completely adrift.
This is recent. The perpetrator can't be far.
Don't tell me that was the tugboat.
Shit! We'll be stuck here! Jill! Please, drop the weapon!
Yours, Parker.
Who the hell are you? Hurting, cadet?
No. I can still fight.
That's the spirit.
It's over. The city is finished.
Your efforts are commendable. This is one wake-up call, which was long overdue.
Jessica, Parker, come in.
The facility has been breached. We're closing shop.
Prepare to go home.
Split up and get to the helipad on the roof. That's an order.
I'll cover the hallway with Jessica. Cadet. Make sure they reach the heliport.
Fine.
Parker, they they've started evacuation procedures here.
You think this is it?
Not if we shoot all them sons of bitches first.
Turn to get on that chopper.
That elevator should still be operational. This way.
Climb the walls too? Drag you into this.
That's fine, but you're buying me dinner next time, and I'm ordering lobster. What the?
Brooke already?
And that was the last working elevator. How do you feel about stairs? Actually, I'm not sure how I feel about stairs.
Think about that O'Brien guy.
VSAA director? Not my type.
That's not what I meant.
I think he's in the right. He needs to stand up to General Morgan.
Yeah, I agree. I think being in the FBC is your moral compass.
You sound just like him. Still, I wouldn't mind being on the right side of the fight.
me a hand.
Okay, I'm coming. For the love of God!
Jessica, hurry! Persistent little bastards! Look, these hold them! Because you're a flirt.
Sorry, I don't think we're monsters.
Crazy. I can't believe Morgan decided to fry the city with the solar energy satellite.
Raccoon City all over again.
Yes. Wiped off the face of the Earth. By tomorrow morning, Terra Grigia will be just a name in a history book.
We did do everything we could, right?
I hope we did.
Just don't forget about that lobster dinner you owe me.
When have I ever gone back on my word?
Get the lead out, we gotta go!
Okay, ladies first!
Thank you.
trigger that chain reaction. Look, the city.
The city's so bright.
Regions. No more.
We came to help, but did nothing.